Welcome to Chapter 3. Welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Slayer, The Legend of Heroes. Of course, I am Amethyst Lunatari, just in the beginning of Chapter 3, Lost King. Basically began last episode, but all we did was buy some stuff. In fact, we're not done buying stuff. Logan has the iron sword, iron armor, iron plate. Ethan has the same. Giles has the same. Wait, no, Giles has the lion armor, so we want to get him the iron armor as well. Oh, yeah, okay. Kind of easy to miss this. Okay, so Ethan needs the iron armor as well. Logan does have it, so we need two of them. And, yes, I understand. Rockburg destroyed. Can I possibly make it? No. It's here. We want iron plate, so 4,000. So we need just under another 6,000. But we're not taking this boat ride just yet. We're supposed to be taking a boat ride over to Port Norse from Grimwolf. We're in Rockburg right now, as you can see, but we're gonna go just to the east around this mountain range. There's a Cave Krys. I'm pronouncing that right. And we're full, we're good, okay. So we're gonna go explore that. Here it is. Awesome. And hopefully in here we'll get some money and whatever other goodies might be in store. So we have a torch here, and then we have another torch. And that's it. We have a lot of herbs. And room for two things. So hopefully two torches will suffice. Using one. Oh, wait. No baddies yet, huh? We discovered an iron lance. Now, I think that's not as good as what we have. We have an iron sword. We can sell that. Defense 140. Let me just check on the iron lance here. Oh no, so our attack that goes up to... Why are you doing that? Attack 221 with the lance. 241 with the sword. I think the lances are the ones we just sold off. So we have another one to sell off to help get some money. That goes down. Alright, let's explore this room first. I have a feeling if this is really that big, we're going to need more torches. Lion armor. Okay, lion armor is not as good. We'll be selling that. The door is locked. Giles says, a locked door? No problem. I can pick any lock. Oh, pretty handy to have around. Sweet. A seeker orb. I thought we only had two slots available. Okay, that's it. I'm gonna drop the seeker orb. No monsters so far. And is it two ways down or one way? Torch is starting to run out already. Is this the way out, or... That's the way down. It's one way down. Came from there, and that's the way out. So there is only one way down. Oh, that's right, we did have just those two slots available, but I used a torch. Forgot about that. So freeing up another slot. Okay, level 2. Cave Krys. Go this way. Picking any lock once again. A viper ring. Where's all the monsters? You know, I'm wondering if this place would be full of monsters, but they're gone because the new chapter started? I don't know. A viper ring. I like that. It's a root sound. Is that something we can equip? Yes. What's it changing? Attack 241, defense 140. It puts my attack up another 100. 4137, 2515. So it increases the attack by that much. Alright. Wait. Yeah, I mean, it doesn't matter that much who has it, I guess. Right, Logan has a viper ring. Sweet. Alright, and there's nothing else in there. Another locked door. Alright, we need to use another torch. Hmm. Iron armor. Iron plate. That's what we need. Oh wait, no, we all have iron plate. I keep forgetting, iron plate is not plate mail. It's a shield. What about this one then? Oh, that's the way we came in, right? We unlocked the door and then went around and then it was that. And that. And then, okay. That's where it came from. Oh, that's it? That's it. That's the whole dungeon. I want to see something, though. Alright, it shows you the whole level. We don't get to see other levels, just... I assume I've been everywhere, then? Yeah, it all looks familiar. This is where we went up and there's a chest in there. Okay. So if you go there in chapter 3, All the monsters are gone. Good to know, I guess. I mean, I know it's a short journey too, but we didn't encounter anything outside either. Okay, so now we need to sell the stuff we have. I mean, I would have fought stuff. I had no idea it was going to happen like that. Okay, we're selling... So the iron armor is what we need then. Alright, we're selling the iron lance. Sword's better. We're selling the lion armor. And we're selling the iron plate. And now we're getting rich again. So let's just see something here. So here's the iron armor. Yeah, this is what we wanted. Alright, defend 120. Defend 140. And we just need to buy one for Giles then. That works out. I think when I picked that up, I didn't realize it was the iron armor. I thought I was picking up the lion armor. I get them confused. Lion Iron. The Iron Lion. I mean, interesting name for a superhero, otherwise. Interesting character. The Iron Lion. Like a cross between Iron Man and Black Panther. Anyway, so. Things are going pretty good. And also sell you the lion armor. And I don't think we need to sell you anything else. We need torches. So we need to go find the torch guy. The telelens reveals monsters in the field wandering around that you can't see. Making it, turning it from random encounters to encounters when you can see the monsters, like in dungeons, and they bump into you, and then fight begins. Salts revives your character during battle with one hit point, so you're going to want someone immediately after to heal that person. Sun Wand and Healing Rod are like, they have different effects, but they don't hit as hard. I'm not sure if I want to mess around with them that much. Detoxin, of course, cures poison. I just have one, just in case we're all out of mana or something like that. Warp Quill warps you back to nearest town, and then herbs heal you. Fire Staff is another weapon that does less attack damage, but hits with fire. For example, Logan, with his attack 341, if he were to wield this, his attack is now 146, but you hit with like random flames or something like that. I guess it might be good for a magey type to use. Anyway, we're headed back to Grimwolf then to take that. I assume that's, or is it from here that we take that boat? I like the song. Very triumphant. Because I didn't check over here. It could be... Well, there's nothing here. Oh, here's the boat. You have this chill song playing in the middle of it. So I'm going to Port Norris right now. Quite a journey. Look at that island. Is that an island? I'm not sure. We passed a town there. That might have been Grimwolf? I'm not sure. Looks like we're going around the whole world to go there. Fort Muir. Oh, wait. Oh.
Well, it took you long enough to get here.
Thanks.
Sonya,
What in the Seeker's name are you doing here?
Oh, it's Sonya.
I had nothing better to do, so I thought I'd drop in and help you track down Drax. The fact of the matter is, King Rowan sent word to your mother, Queen Sylvia. He said that you were a bit short-handed and could probably use an extra sword. Naturally, when I heard of this, I knew you'd need the best, so I volunteered. By the way, what happened to Marcus?
It's a long story. I'd rather not go into it right now.
Okay, you're the boss. Actually, you're lucky I came because I know a few spells myself. Although I must admit I'm not in Marcus's class. Now, where do we go from here?
Wait a minute, just wait a minute. Who said you were coming in the first place?
My dear prince, who is going to stop me?
All right, you may join us.
I thought you'd see it my way.
Sonya joins the prince. Wasn't the prince supposed to order her around, not the other way? Order her around, not the other way around? Let's get on the boat for Norland, she says. Oh, here we go. Okay. What's that? We're being boarded. The pirate says, drop your weapons and follow us. What if I drop my weapons but don't follow you? What if I throw my weapons into your bodies and then board your ship? Well, we haven't been able to check out Sonya's capabilities because we're in cutscene land here. 552 hit points, 501 magic points. That's pretty significant. And Giles, not too far from leveling up. I want to check and see what kind of equipment she's using and spells she has available, stuff like that. Do you surrender? Hell no. No. I said no, so you want to be stubborn. I thought it was going to be never ending. No. This is getting us nowhere, mate, Pirate says. So, you think you're being funny? It's no use. No, huh? That's it. I've had it. No. Give up. Chop your weapons and follow us. F space space space. No. I'm begging you. This is just a job. If you don't give in, my captain will keelhaul me. I'm supposed to feel bad for you now? No, huh? Are you kidding me? I'm not giving up. I'll just fight all you guys. Seriously? Okay, three more times. Two. Three. I guess we have to surrender. Somehow, I feel like I'm being railroaded. Really? You're giving up? Thank you so much. Uh-huh. Wait, why am I thanking you? I need a vacation. Come on. I don't want to come with you. Where the hell? We're supposed to be going to Port Nors, and now we're going south and to this pirate cave? What? Through a waterfall? Another boat. Skull Rock.
We got ourselves a couple of live ones, Captain Morgan. They might be good for mending their sails.
Captain Morgan.
Good job, Mr. Sneed. Put him in the brig while I finish this hand.
Aye, Captain.
Yeah, because we felt bad for you. Captain Morgan. I wonder if they have any rum on board. Hey. Can't move yet.
What have we here? A pretty little lassie, eh? Sneak,
hey.
Take these gentlemen out to the docks and show them how we like our decks swabbed. In the meantime, I'll see what me and this lovely lady has in common. Whoa, wait a second.
No.
Giles, why, you thieving little cutpurse. What are you doing here?
I didn't exactly come here by choice, you old sea dog. Now that you recognize me, I hope you'll treat me and my friends a little better than you have so far.
Why not?
Mr. Sneed, break out the silverware. We're going to have ourselves a little party tonight.
But you know these people?
Aye, Captain. Consider it done.
Gentlemen and gentlelady, if you'll follow me this way.
Okay. So Captain Morgan, I guess he's the guy in the rum bottle. So you're chasing a murderer, eh? I'm surprised Giles knows these people. I didn't think he was a piratey sort. Better give Port Noirs a miss. Show me timbers. Beast swarm thick there. Arr. Since you want to get into Norland, my advice is to ship for Red Pier. Red Pier. Okay. I can't see the whole map on my other monitor. I have it zoomed in. I've got a hideout there. I've got a hideout there and a boat to take you. But too much business talk. Here, try some of this delicious fish. Say that 5 times fast. It's called Red Gill, and you can only find it around these islands. Sure me timbers, these are strange fish. I'm always finding spoons and coins in them. We have control again! Yay! Let's just check over. What is Sonya wearing? Okay, she has a steel rod. Oh, her attack sucks. Iron armor and iron plate. Ah, it's too bad we didn't keep that iron lance. I could have immediately given it to her. Okay, I don't have anything. I wonder if these would be better, though. What is it? 24? If I give her the sun rod? Doesn't help any. Wait a second. Healing rod? Attack 19 is even worse. I have a fire one. I guess it's better than the steel rod because it has a random fire effect or something like that. For now. Status. Those are her strength, intelligence, speed, luck. Her intelligence is really high. Wow. And then... okay, and then spells. She has Cure 3. Wow. So the other two, she only has the high cure spell. The other two heal for the amount, like, basically 10 times the magic points. So cure 1 is 100 health restores. Cure 2 restores 25 health, so I wonder if it continues on with cure 3 restoring 500 health. That'd be cool. That's detox or anti-poison spell. This is a... oh, waste 3. Pretty good. This is our, you know, kind of steal hit points from the enemies and give them to yourself kind of thing. Doesn't always work. Psycho, I forget what that is. Power and guard boost your offense and defense, respectively. And, of course, haste 1. Hastes 1 party member. Oh, good to know. I'm just going to save now because we went through a lot of cutscenes there. This will save us from having to go through them again. Just in case we die or something. You're welcome to hang around here a while, friends. Arr. Alright, we're going to explore the place. Did you hear of our other hideout in Red Pier? No. Our medicine supply is done. If only the hospital in Darkheim Town was open again. I'll let you in on a secret about the skipper. It's his heart. He has to take medicine for it, but since Darkheim was overrun by beasts, no one could go to the hospital, so he ran out. I sense a quest coming up. Ahoy! Do you like the Red Gills? Those fish will swallow anything shiny. We find money cutting them up. So I hear. This is an empty room. What you doing back here? This is where we keep explosives. But don't be afraid. We're all out, because we can't get the materials we need to make bombs. I can't look at the boxes or anything. Hello. This is the crew's bunkhouse. Come to rest if you're tired. Not tired currently. Was this such a dead end, or did this go through? No. What's the dead end? That's the thingy. Okay, and there's more people up here. Dang! I'm getting no breaks today. Look! I'm winning again! Oh, you guys gambling over here? Hey! You're a new one. Dare to play me? Sure. This is a great game. We take turns stabbing the barrel. If Jumpy Pirate leaps out, you lose. Whenever you win, you can take a prize. But if you save your wins up, the prizes get better. Watch out! Losing only one game means you gotta start over from scratch. Stop when you want. Now, are you ready? Are you set? You go first. Well, if he jumps out, we lose. Okay. Well, now it's my turn. Dang, you won this time. That's interesting. It's like a variation of Pop Goes the Weasel. Let me see. Victory number one. For that, your prize is detoxin. Will you play on before taking it? Yeah, we don't need a detoxin. That's the spirit. Let's play. Are you set? You go first. Well, now it's my turn. Dang, you won this time. Let me see. Victory number two. For that, your prize is torch. You know, we do need a torch. I forgot to get some. No. Taking torch. Will you challenge me again? Yes. Okay, this seems to be a good spot. I'm winning every time. Yeah, I'll play on. Okay. I'm gonna take another torch. Anytime you like another match, I'll be ready. I just want to take a look at my inventory, see how much I can fill. Three. I'm gonna try to win one more item to see if, I'm just curious what the other item is. Wow, okay. I'm gonna win! Yes. I win every time. Am I just lucky or what? Let's see what the next thing is. A telelens. Let's see what the next prize is. Damn. Ha ha ha, you've lost. So it starts over. Ah! Looks like my winning streak is over. Okay. We're gonna go on to the next round. See if we can get the prize number four. Oh my god, what? Try again one more time. Ah. Oh, damn. I'm gonna try one more time. Okay. Meaning past the first round. I want to see what the fourth prize is. Oh, damn. Okay, never mind. Nope, done. So, wait. That's... I didn't mean to hit that. Okay, let's try one more time. I want to see... I wasn't sure which person I was talking to. Next time I'll... try the, person on the... left. Okay. Okay, so who are you? Oh. Oh, I didn't mean to hit yes. It's the same game. I'm done with this minigame. Ahoy! I hope you're having fun. I talked to them. What's all this? Morgan's got a keen gem collection. All the best gems in Isrenasa are here. Can I open this? I guess not. Are those bags of gems or something? Okay, so I've been over... Wait, let... Oh. I've been over that way, so we haven't been over here yet. Old Joseph says, "Look out, look out! There are rats everywhere!" Okay. Alright. Let's go up top. Now, I'm curious about this music. I am playing CD music. Yeah, that's good. So that boat... I'm not sure which boat takes us where, actually. If you're waiting, if you're wanting red pier, get on board. What about this one? Oh, we can't get to that one. Oh, we can't go anywhere except red pier. Okay. Okay, well that was interesting. Stay tuned for the next episode, guys, when we go to, set sail for red pier. Thanks so much for watching, see you next time, and always, seek adventure.